Hello, everyone. I miss you so much, and I wish you were here with me. But since we can't be together, we're going to do this virtually. Welcome to turns class. If you don't have a lot of space to do turns, that is okay. Just do the best you can do. If you don't have a good turning surface, I would say just do everything with the balances minus the turns, because good balances translate to good turns, even if you're not able to turn. So just do the best you can, and I'm so excited to be with you guys again, even if it's just virtually. I've missed dancing so much. So today we're gonna start with just a little pique turn exercise, okay? So I'm gonna do it from back to front. I would like to start with a demi-plie. Okay, take your tail and tuck it. Make sure your inner thighs are forward. Pinky toes should be the closest thing to the floor, not your heel, okay? Your inner thigh should be to the sky. We will do pique turn, two counts to pique. Arms open second. Okay, so we're going to put our toes back running. One, two, come down, three, four. Full demi, drop the tail. Again, five, six, hold, seven, eight. Lift the foot into the air, like 2 inches. Releve, plie. Releve, plie. The whole purpose is to try not to hop. One, two, press and control. Work your feet. Relax your Achilles tendon. Drop your hip up. Use your strength of your feet. Do not hop or fall, okay? It's a little bit inevitable. You might find yourself hopping, but try not to. Let's try it with music. Next, we're going to do some chaîne turns mixed together with some pique turns. Okay, we're going to pique in a square. If pique in a square is too advanced for you, you can just do normal piques 4 times. Okay, we're going to start with chaîne.
Two, turns.
Let's try it one more time. It's one, two, three, and four. Next, we're going to do undaydawn attitude turns with Shani to start. It looks like this. Let's do the same Shani as we just did, which were down, up, 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 up. Chasse attitude turn. Turn off. Okay? I would like for you to get your legs as high as it's going to be while you're still in demi-plié. Then, when you're ready for releve, just your leg and arm changes. You close front, déjeuner out, and then you'll start again. You do not stay until the count of one, and then five. So, one, two, three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight. We turn our left, much better side. We go down. Here we go. Next, we're going to do undaydawn attitude turn. We're going to do a little plié rondejambe back attitude turn. So there is an element of the fouetté into the turn. Okay, we're going to start with the same chaînés. So we will have slow, down, up, quick, up, 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 up. From here, you're going to roll down. So if you're on your left, you roll down to the left. You rondejambe from Baymont to Arabettes. Arms in a second. And then you're going to do your back attitude turn. Take, turn in. Okay? So wherever your third chaîné happens is where your attitude turn happens. Okay? So wherever your last chaîné is, you kind of live there. You turn there and then you take turn in. And then you will travel on the one count. So let's do it slow without music. Down. Up. Go high, low, energy goes that way. If you stay parallel to the ground, balances better. Let's try it with music.
My name.
Arms are run, run, turn, turn, up, 5, 6, ready.
And now your eyes, they look at me literally.
Here, let's try left. Next, we're going to do our sixth step. We will do a few different shapes and I'll do a few variations. So I think you can work your way up to the more difficult ones. And if you need to modify, that's perfectly fine too. So we're going to start. I'm going to move back and front so you can see me clearly. We'll start like so. I'm going to do parallel passe turns. 1, 2, 3, you're doing double. 4, 5, parallel cut. 6. Make sure you're not inverted, make sure your back heel is not down, make sure you're not cartwheel turned out, but you're truly parallel, okay? Shift the weight into your front foot, release so that your heel is relaxed and your whole foot is nice and flat. Bad habit, so peel the heel and then turn. Your heel should be down to the very last moment of your prep, and then you will turn 7, 8, okay? Try it all at once. We go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left side, practice the left. We go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If you're going to do a triple, or more, let's syncopate for 6 steps, okay? So we'll do 1, 2, 3, up 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. It's been a minute since I got class. Woo! I hear that triple. Let's try with music. I'm doing doubles, y'all. You can do triples if you want. Straight Okay, next we're gonna warm up our fuete turns. We're gonna do a low leg to start with a six step. So when you're doing your fuete, we're gonna hit these positions, 45 degrees day one, 45 degrees releve alla seca, and coupe day one, okay? We will go from a parallel prep, but then we will do two plies in a row. So plie, plie, releve, spot. Whoops. Let's try it in the sixth step. So we have syncopated. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. If you would like to do a double, the counts are one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight. Let's try it with music. Different shapes. The first one's going to be parallel passe. Second one, parallel passe, same arm as leg. On your last turn, you're going to close the arm. So like if it's a triple, one, two, three. And then the third one is going to be attitude devant. Okay? So with the six step, it looks like one, two, okay, next we're going to do the exact same thing we just did, but we're going to add a fouetté to each turn. So it's going to look like this. Always syncopate it so you don't have your fouetté. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. Whoops. Actually, I kind of like to do fouetté to parallel passé, fouetté to turn out coupé, and fouetté to turn out activé one. I want you to write it up on the pirouettes. The whole thing without music looks like this. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, and then, oh, I'm trying it. I'm so bad. That's what class is for, right? Two, three, four, and five. And then one, two, three, four, and five. One, two, three, four, and five. So for that last one, your leg doesn't really run, John. You'll go from your parallel prep to your turnout, 90 degrees day one, pinky toe to the floor, and then you'll go straight from there to attitude. So by a little bit of a run, John, but not much. Let's try with music. Left side, five, six, seven, and one. complicated with our sixth step. This time we're going to be changing spots. Your first spot should be halfway around. So for example, if you're moving forward, you're going to spot the back. Then if you're moving backwards, you're going to spot the front. If you're doing a double, you spot the back twice or the front twice. If you're doing a triple, you spot the back 3 times or the front 3 times. It's actually more like 2.5 or 3.5. It's a little confusing, but you'll see. Let's try it. So we will go 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. You're going to spot behind you. So you're doing your half turn first and then double. I'm going to do 2.5. Spot. From there, you would cross behind. So think of falling out of it to the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. You're going to spot behind you. 6, 7, 8. Okay, try the music. You're trying to get one more turn. A lot of the time, if you just strengthen your supporting leg, then you'll get that extra turn. Little kids, when they learn pirouettes, they hop when they go around like this because they don't have enough strength in their quadricep to hold the shape while turning with the momentum. So this exercise is designed to make your supporting leg very tired, and the more tired it gets, the more work you're doing. So if you're feeling like you're challenging your supporting leg by doing a really deep plie, then you're getting the benefit of it. If you don't really feel any work, you probably need to deepen and go a little lower. Make sure your heel is down at the bottom of your dummy, okay? So first let me give you the breakdown, because there's a lot of sort of explanation that goes with this. So we're gonna say you're in parallel, okay? Taunt your side, which is also parallel. Demi plie. Make sure your knee is tracking. Make sure you're right on the second toe. Arms in opposition. We're going to releve passing. Do not hop. Plie to one, two. Now, if you're used to doing a plie to about here, challenge yourself to go all the way down. Okay? We'll do a balance and put releve. Change feet. So the first set is just the balance. All the way up. Ooh, I hopped. All the way up. So you're trying not to hop. Now, if you're hopping and falling, then you're not using your muscles, okay? So you want to press and release. Really push into the ground, relax. Try not to hop. That's your whole goal, okay? After we do a few of those, we're going to bump it up to a single turn. Up, down, single turn, switch feet. Up, all the way down, all the way up, all the way down. Okay, we'll do a bunch like that. Then we're going to do doubles. For your double turn, you have half as long of a prep, but you still have to go all the way to the bottom of your demi, which means you have to do it twice as fast. So we want to do it. All the way up, all the way down. All the way up, stay up, change feet. All the way up, all the way up, all the way up, stay up, change feet. Okay, we'll do a couple doubles. If you're happy with that, keep working on that. The next level of that is changing your spot, okay? So we're going to change our spot. We're going to do quarter, half, three-quarter, full. Then we're facing the back. Quarter, half, three-quarter, full. Okay? You're always doing outside turns. You're always changing directions and changing feet. Okay? So with the spot change, it looks like this. All the way up, all the way up. Quarter turn, change feet. Remember, no hopping, full headed plie. Half turn. You want to look there and then go there. So I'm going to look for the back wall and then I'll stop there. Single turn to the back. Spot the back. do one and a quarter, one and a half, one and three quarter double turn. The first one is the strangest one because it feels like you're going like this. Like you have a crick in your neck or something. But you are looking there twice. So you should see each wall two times. So one and a quarter looks like this. Up, all the way down. Spot there, go there, change feet. Now I'm going behind me to the left. Spot there, go there, change feet. Three quarter and then one. Three quarter, single. And a double to the left. Spot the back. Woo! Starting over. One, one and a quarter. Look there, go there. Change feet. One and a half. Look there, go there. Change feet. To the mirror. One and a three quarter. And then double change.